seen this job before. So an up on there is a primer, and that's what I paint it on with a render. This is the acrylic render that's on the other wheels. I'm going to do all the flats and beads here shortly. Give you a wee quick demo on that too.
The only time I've ever seen this, so as far as I know, it's probably the first time I've ever been done with these. Most times it's just done on flats or with bands and cases. So